Repent! Repent for the kingdom of God is at hand. Give your life to Christ. And our pastor, they go, and I say you the turkey. Jesus not gonna come, he not gonna come. That's not they talk, that's not they talk. He gonna kind of matter. He gonna shock when he gonna come. He gonna shock you. He gonna shock you. Sis, not only you are no fake pastor, not only you are no good pastor. Sis, you gonna shock when he gonna come. Sis, you say, now prostitution, thief, smoking. Now you want to live your life. They live fake life, they go now. Hey, they live fake life, they go. When he gonna come? Now you're gambling, then you say, Chubuzo, Mogo Jungle. That's it, that guy goes out there for the roots come. Hey, you're not serious. Let me tell you something, so. You better be talking. He said, shake it, Fergie. The kingdom. Yeah. He said, seek ye first the kingdom of God and in righteousness, that every other thing shall be added unto you. You say, guess who? My brother, repent. Yeah, they tell you now, repent. Pastor Willo, they tell you now, you did fast stop your head. You know why? Yeah, not worry, not change. What's going with the baby pastor? See, all those women, go they get their flyers. They'll say, mama, I be carry the flyers, they go. Go they reject the flyer. I say, they fair pass the flyer. I don't know if they're positive, they flyer. But what? They look at me. We don't know how we are. Ooh, it's not a shame. The next thing they live fake life on the beast, it's not a shame. God, if you know, it's not fair. See, your fire go too deep. I'm not Joshua. Because Bible will talk and say, he said, what shall I profit you, man, to begging your yash? He said, what shall I promise a man to get your word and lose his soul? Young man, repent. Repent, oh. Repent. Go to pray, go to church. And I know that this video will not make sense to some persons because there's no yash, there's no press, there's no kiss. No church, no sense.
Pastor, what is your time? I don't understand that one.
What is that meaning of that matter? Is it your time speak? You are blessed, you know.